All right.
Oh, my fault.
Well,
I have more abs than you.
Whoa, look at that.
Care package?
I don't really feel safe out here. I think we're about to get ripped to shreds any moment now. Oh. We have to stick together. I don't want to get ripped to shreds. Whoa, cactus! Oh, thank you. Okay, we have to make sure we have each other's back.
Okay. Oh,
alright, walk. We're wasting stamina. Look, that's tight. Oh, what? You keep. Oh, whatever. Okay, you take the food. Oh. Hey, don't run. Hey, why are you trying to...
Oh, God! Oh!
I don't really want to attack him. No, die! He's dead! There's one right next to you! Die! Die! I'm not sure if I should use this. You could have searched them, but okay. I am high 10-10. Wait, a bow!
The bullet and... Oh, shit.
Oh!
Tin can.
You're another zombie. Oh! There's zombie!
Just go.
It's gonna chase after us.
Come on, we might start to go. I'm gonna come back here from the
front. Let's go. Oh, how come hold on. The nurse might have something good. It doesn't even have, like, anything. Oh! How are we taking on these zombies? Oh, it's not good. Yeah! Surprise it! Come on, hit him behind! Hit him behind! Oh no, it's not. Oh my god!
I hope we come down in this fucking room.
Wow, dude, thanks for having my back. I was dying too. I'm in the fire biome. Oh, you might catch on fire. We don't even have anything at all.
Where are you? Oh, you're all alone.
Oh, come on, you get shelter. Look where I'm at. Oh, well, I get shelter. Let's try to find each other. And you try to look for me. Go in my direction instead of having me chase after you. Alright. Yeah, it wasn't looking good for us. Oh wow, a fire zombie. Wow. Thank you, Kay. Look where you are at. This game is I'm jumping up a mountain. I got caught on fire. I'm getting closer to you. Keep going. Hey, come on, dude!
I broke my leg.
No, don't.
No, I don't.
Oh, there's a crawler!
You don't see what I'm looking at.
Come on, dude. There's like a whole horde probably chasing after me. Oh, so much hype. Oh, I can't close to that. Oh, great. There's much fun in here. Oh, what's fun? Game. Come on. Oh, come on. That was zombie. And the crawler is probably still after me.
Alright, oh my god, let's see what I'm
using. We need to find shelter. That's a crack.
Okay.
I see you! There's a zombie after you! And I don't have any weapon. All I have is my fist. Oops, so let's run. Well, he can get metal from this car if he had something to hit it with. Oh, there's a zombie! There's right next to you! I say take a run for it.
When I say go, run.
Okay, bye. Yeah. Is there something good in here? I'll tell.
Bro, if there was a store, man.
Yeah, then. Well, no, it'll probably be infested with zombies. So if there's ever zombies, I get the first hit. Let's get metal from this. Oh, we're getting gas! Oh, look! Oh, wait.
Oh, a house!
No, it's a store. Oh, it's gotta be a passenger zombie.
And probably some big stuff.
Oh, a zombie!
Where?
Oh, I must be seeing it.
Oh, I'm not seeing anything.
And don't hit the red barrels.
Oh, yeah.
There's zombies after me.
I have a pickaxe. Well, not really a pickaxe. I have an axe and this.
Oh.
Yeah. I've got some type of gardening, so that's what I was looking at.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I know that's what it's called. Yeah, basically a garden.
Nope!
Yeah, that's what it is. I might as well have this out. Strong what? Thumbs up and have it. I'll give this back to you as soon as I get to you. And if you find any health or bandages or anything, can you please give me it? I am alone. Hey, try to find me. Well, you're right next to shelter. Oh, that will not do any good for us. Well, for the night it will. Alright. Good. Can you please try to find me?
Yeah.
It's just so cool.
There's only nothing in here.
I'm on detective. Yeah. More fruit. Oh, I got some gas.
This
is
a patio.
Yeah. I think we're going to replace the doors. They're all destroyed.
Find them.
I got a station. I don't have Fortnite. Oh, man. Oh, he's trying to spam me with invitations. God, there's a crazy one. There's a crazy one over there. Just having a great time in the middle of the desert. Look at him. He's having a great time. Oh, don't want to spoil all that. Yeah. Dancing. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I'm getting closer to you.
Okay.
Oh, look at that tree.
Oh,
nice. I don't know.
Oh, that probably has so much stuff. But there's three zombies over there.
Iron.
it.
Oh, here.
There's three zombies over there.
Okay, so what does iron do? It does help.
Well, actually, it can't actually help a lot. Yeah, one jar of water.
But what is this in my thing? I have...
Don't step on the cactus.
What is that? Deal?
I'm barefoot.
Oh, oil.
Did you just call it deal?
Yeah, I thought it said deal. But you just...
And I'm younger than you in the fifth grade, and I can still read better.
No. I didn't see so, what it said.
Excuse me. Wait. Oh, there's a zombie after me.
Alright. Come on.
Oh, yeah, now you will.
No, I did not just see what I just saw.
What? Yeah, it was an underground cave.
No, Sophie.
A prison! That'd be so hard to clear out, though. Especially with my health. Look at my health. You're lucky.
It's probably in the underground cave. That's already practiced there. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Step over here. The door's unlocked?
Everything's secure. We just need a kill.
There's no zombies?
We just need a kill.
There has to be a catch. There must be so much zombies in there. No. Hold on. Close the door. So zombies aren't here. Not that bad. Okay.
Okay, there's no zombies in here. Then
if there's no zombies in there, then that's our new home. Oh, I'm there.
Better hurry up. Get in here. Get through the door. Oh, another bottle. Okay, here, we're gonna loot this whole place.
White sedan. Give the bottle of water to me. And we need to find some help for me.
Do water help? Dude, no, water doesn't get your health back up. Ooh. Empty can, okay.
Gunpowder? I'll still take that. You never know when you might need it.
Wait a second. What if there's guns here?
Oh yeah, it's a jail.
You always know there's guns every...
How is this not infected? Hopefully.
What is this? A t-shirt.
Whoa. A vending machine.
Oh, a hat. I'm finding so much good stuff.
What? Hold up. I just got here. Save some stuff for me.
Okay. That's what we're doing.
Whoa.
Another upstairs.
Every single time I open a door, I get scared. I'm gonna get straight up, like, destroyed by a zombie.
Wait, let me see if I can see it. Where are you at? I'm out.
I'm in.
Oh, you're in?
Yeah. Whoa! Okay, give me some stuff.
Come on.
So,
You better hurry up, hurry up.
As long as I'm hurt, then I'm going to have to,
Come on.
Stay in here and be safe.
Get this stuff.
You know what I mean. I need to stay here. Oh, yeah, I have to give you your axe back.
Alright, here goes the two waters.
Oh, you can have the other one.
No, I'm good.
Really?
Yeah. And then get the hat.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Alright, I'll give you your axe.
I'm good. You can have it.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
So these are where people... Whoa.
What?
The way they open and close.
Yeah, it's pretty creepy. Oh, this place should be infested.
Opening everything to make sure.
Yeah, like, has to be at least one zombie here. If there is, then I'm getting murdered for sure. I'll keep all the doors open. Oh, your controller.
Kidding me,
bro? What the heck? Oh, it's not plugged in. All right.
So not a single zombie.
There's no zombie in here.
Wait, I thought I just saw.
Oh, Nana, then you're gonna have to take care of it. Cause I'm not doing nothing. Hey, get going there. No zombie. Man, this is. Oh!
What do you seek, friend?
It's another survivor. Oh, oh.
Guns! Crossbow!
Oh, see if we can get a gun from him. I can't believe there's another survivor here. This is home sweet home. Hey,
sorry,
we need to get inside that safe.
Needed. Come back soon. We restock often.
Oh! Look. How? Wait, there's money in this game? How do we get
anyways,
that?
You be careful out there.
Thank you. We're probably gonna stay in here most of the time. Oh, drinks! A vending machine! Ah. The character's broke. I caught this. Oh, there's a axe in here. There's some lead. You can have the axe. Yeah, it's a stone axe. Are you sure you don't want your axe back?
I'm good.
Okay, last door! Oh.
Okay, so where else do we have to go?
He's still asking for money. Money's probably now useless.
Wait, did you take out that one place?
What one place?
That thing that had the dirt? I mean, the underground cave?
Oh, no. I don't think we can go until I get health. Oh, we need a bedroll. Yeah, bedroll. We need to get a bedroll. So, you know, so we can... So that's just him. Oh, break those bars so we can get inside that safe. Where are you? Break those bars. People not even notice us. Ah.
Oh, everything's soggy.
Wow, this is great. Like, this place is great. Come on. Yeah, no, there's no way we're getting it. Hey, don't kill him. We need him. Oh, look, all this blood all over him. Ha! I can't go until I have health.
I'm just looking around.
Well, we should probably loot that cave. I already checked inside the dumpster. Oh, never mind. Hey, what are you doing?
Ready to go?
Yeah. First, we need to get bedrolls. That's what we need to do. Oh, get some grass. Flat fiber. Hey, you locked the door open. I can't believe that was unlocked. That guy's probably that guy. What the? Why am I punching? What? Huh? Everything's metal? Huh. Okay. No one checked this. I'm not gonna take. Oh, painkillers. I'm gonna take those for some reason. I probably shouldn't. Oh yes. Oh, get inside the base. Get inside the base. Back to the base. I took some painkillers. I'm actually regaining health from pills I found inside the dumpster. Wow, yeah. I'm not sure if I should accept those. Alright. Zombies aren't... Zombies are not capable of opening the doors. They're not that smart.
Wait a
second. Yeah, there's nothing in there. It's weird. Desk, this chair. Nothing really that much. Oh, the painkillers are still working. I'm at 34 health. They're doing pretty good. Man. This painkiller is really working for me. Oh. Painkillers. There's glue. There's candy tin cans.
Oh, I forgot. I need to check in
here. Hold on. That's a medicine cabinet. Give me those painkillers. I need that. I need that. Hold on, I need those.
Yeah,
thank
you.
In here.
A glass jar. Oh, you can collect water with that.
Medicine cabinet. Yes. Yes. More painkillers. Wait, I'm thirsty. You sure you don't want water? You might get thirsty later too.
No, I have oil.
You can't drink oil, you'll die.
I know.
That's real life logic there. Oh, well, I just drank the last of the water.
Fine.
We need to get a bedroll so we can spawn here. Oh, a trash can. The iron pipe in there.
Oh, there's another stair?
Like, I didn't know about that. Oh, I thought I jumped off here.
You wanna see a glitch or can we watch it?
No!
Crap!
Jump on here.
Jump
on. That's not gonna work. How about I jump on your head? Get on your head. Yeah, you probably should. Oh, I did it! You probably should have got those painkillers.
Oh,
I did it!
Jack.
I'm on top of the... Oh! We need to break that open! How do we open that? Oh. Where are you? Where are you? There's probably some good stuff in there. Probably guns. Probably anything. We need to open that. No. This will do us good. We need to open. We need to figure out this combination. Where is it hidden? We forgot this combination. No more toilets. Just. Oh, yeah.
Just to let you folks know, the Trader Joel's will be closing soon.
What was that now? What does that mean? Dude, get in here. I think the gates might be opening, maybe.
Oh yeah, he said, gates will be opening soon.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Why would he open the, why would he do that? Get up here.
Yeah, we could spy.
I wish we had guns so we could shoot from above.
The Joel's is now closed.
What? What? It won't let us in. No. That will not do us any good.
Why am I walking?
We need to find shelter. Here, have this axe. You need it. Here. You need it. Let's go. I have your back.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe he did that. I'm coming back and murdering him. So I guess we can only stay in there in day. So only day we can stay there. Not night.
Alright. Someone's in here.
And I don't know how to figure out if they're in here. So I think we should use.
You kicked us out.
Figure out who's in here.
So what are you doing?
See who's in here.
What are you talking about?
Look it.
Oh, Spencer. Probably Spencer.
You can't look at the chat.
Oh, man. I can't believe that happened.
He's probably saying something.
We should be able to see the chat. Oh, it's a runner! It's a runner!
I'm scared of him.
Oh! You're running low on stamina. We're going to have to fight it. At least you have to fight it. Oh, runner! It's a runner, nurse! Get on top of the car! Hey, no! Get on top of it! Jump on the back of it! You're not capable of doing that, right? Handgun parts! We'll close that around. Oh, thank you for doing film sniper. It says that 22 or whatever. It kicks you out and that sticks it open. Wow, these zombies are so dumb. We can't do this forever. Oh, I'm hitting one! Oh, you fell off! Get back on it! Oh, that one's running away. Oh, God. Die. Die. Sit down. That one's dead. Hey. Oh, just joined the car. Yeah, we're on PlayStation 4. It's destroying the car! He can't stay on here forever! We have to kill it! Ugh. Oh man, I think I'm destroying it. Well, now I'm helping them! No! Get on the car!
I'm trying to kill him.
Jump off! Jump! Oh, he hit! They actually got me. I'm stunned. Nice shot! That was tight. Oh, there's a crawler though. Hey, back up! Oh, okay, there's a crawler. Oh no! Oh, you're hurt. Man, I should have saved those painkillers. No, I don't think we should go. I think we're okay up here.
Oh, you're actually hitting him.
Oh, back up, you're gonna die! Come on! We got killed by a tiny crawler, are you kidding me? That sucks. You lost. All of that.
R.I.P.
Yeah, R.I.P. pretty much. Oh, I forgot! We keep all of our stuff in the inventory. I forgot to take off two, though. We still need to.
Where are you?
I'm way far away.
You're literally. Never mind, I'm not seeing anything.
Oh, what?
You might steal it.
What? You seriously gave me the stuff.
I'm playing around. Brass something.
Oh. What was it? Brass knuckles, you said?
No, it said brass something.
Go back to it.
Oh, it's a brass door knob. Next way.
Hi, dear. Come back.
Okay, if I were you, I would go back and put you right behind my book bag.
No, I'm not.
Hey, bro, I see.
Finally! We should have done this a while ago. Yeah. Well, it wasn't really nice. It wasn't really. What really matter. On the game, it's pretty horrible. We got killed by a tiny crawler. But in real life, it's pretty good. All right, I have enough fiber. Uh-huh. I have enough fiber to make us both bedroll. Okay, seems. Wow, I don't do anything. Oh, you're going to your backpack.
No, you're over there. What do you mean?
No, you're not. That's the you are going to your backpack.
Which way you're at?
No, I'm not.
Then where's the green thing? But I know there's no green thing anywhere. Only green spots over there, right by my book bag.
Oh, that's a really. Oh god! Oh god! It's horrible. Oh god! Back away from me! No! I'm having a fist fight with the zombie! Stay down! Come on! And you haven't had any encounters with the zombie yet. You at least should loot your backpack. Man, I just got wrecked. This fight against a zombie.
Oh, you're close to me. Hurry up.
But, I'm back. Oh, I got a shells. Oh, a magnum grip. That better not be on my screen.
You're right there. Should I go to you or my bag?
I think you should probably go to your bag. Oh, I'm near you! I'm so close to you. It spawned me right next to you.
Oh, my bag's right here.
Oh, the crawler. I'm coming. Got this.
Okay, it looks like my bag's moving.
No, it's not. You were just past it. Oh, there you are. Let's go back to that crawler.
Alright.
Where'd it go? Oh. Whoa! Oh, it's a runner. No. We ain't doing this again. I thought I could just reset that.
The bag is right.
Oh, come on! We ain't doing this again. Come on! I don't have time for this. Oh, he got on the car somehow!
He did?
Yeah!
Oh, he got off.
Oh, come on. What? I dropped the axe! Oh, wow, it couldn't even play right here.
I'll distract him.
Come on, help! Okay, come on!
Oh no, help!
Come on, you never really help me! I'm always getting killed! just sit there and watch me die.
That's nothing!
Yeah, you could just punch him in the back and let me just... And have him attack you for a little bit so I can just get the upper hand and kill him. I'm gonna have to put it all back. So I can show Raven stare down. I don't know what that means. Oh, friend of class. Oh, that's your PlayStation name? Raven Stare Shadow?
And then a dash Raven, then a dash R-A-V-E-N, then a dash Star Shadow.
I do not. Well, it doesn't say. When I type it in, it doesn't show your.
Did you put a dash?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
We're not doing so hot. We're not doing so great. Oh.
Wait a second, stay.
Oh, well. What'd you do? My online ID, my ID via, since my mom did something to my account, it's Melissa. My real, like, PlayStation name's JK space JB.
Put it together. It'll work.
No, I put space in it.
Oh, well, I didn't have to.
Online ID is Melissa, because my mom just dumped into my account.
Come on, I don't even have stamina yet. Oh, that thing takes. Why are you trying to commit suicide from Cactus? You'll just spawn even farther away from me. This is where me and Dylan went. Nothing really.
Close now.
I'm probably gonna go all this way to go back to the car and get killed by a runner.
So we had a hall sweep, right?
Oh, you're going back to the
So we had a hall sweep, and then it's where, like, if you are in the hallways when the bell rings, and they'll say, all your teachers lock the doors, and all this other stuff, and then he had taken it attention. And I said, okay. And then I had went to basketball practice the day that I was supposed to go to. And I didn't. And he told me I deserved it. What would you do if a teacher had called you a little girl?
I would probably see her or something. I don't know. Why are you even asking me this question? Whoa! That's like some Call of Duty zombies right there. I heard the Call of Duty zombie before. It was like a devil. Like, just a devil zombie.
Alright, we about to close all the doors.
Haha, zombie. Get wrecked. Hey, how'd you get that? Hey, how'd you get that?
We have great prizes.
Oh, hey, Bob. Why'd you kick us out? To Trader Bob. Yeah, you are a traitor.
You have a great day now.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm not really having a great day. Wait, did you just spend something? Did you just spend money or something?
No.
Okay. Oh yeah, Yeah, my account is a bowling ball.
I want that.
Oh, I got a friend request. What? How can I roll? Oh, notification. It won't let me accept it. It won't let me go to it. Close the door. It won't let me go to the friend request to accept it. Dude, close the door.
I thought you already closed it.
I asked you to close it. Whatever, I'm about to get sworn by zombies. Yeah, we're gonna get ripped to shreds. Dude, get inside and close the door this time. Yeah. Let me look up here and see what's... After you change your settings and send me a friend request.
That's what he just said.
No, he said, I'll change my settings.
Yeah, you just recopied it.
Whatever. Yeah, I got it, but... I got it, but it won't let me accept.
Okay, guys, I'm about to tell you what he just did. Okay. Yeah, boy. You're so lucky I can't get you.
Uh-huh, whatever.
whatever.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, what? I didn't even get hurt. I did not get hurt. Back up. What?
You better back it up. That's not funny.
I would've
killed you.
You might wanna check one of those again.
What?
Check one. Whatever, I'm not fooling
you.
Let me just lock that door. Oh, you wanna go? Oh, well, I'll fight, fist fight then. Come on, bring it. Yeah, you just scared. Get back here. What? You're just scared of these fists. To scare his hand. Oh! You did it again! Stupid! Oh my god! Oh my. Oh my gosh, Dad! No, they're just gonna kick us out at night, dude. We have to find shelter and make it our shelter. That's what you get. We need to get inside your safe, so just, we need to get inside there. Probably locked. I hear a zombie. I'm gonna let you get ripped to shreds, is that okay? Dang! Where's that coming from? I hear it, dog and everything. Where's the zombies at? I never can really seem to find them. Rawr, where are you? I thought you said you're gonna go get a drink. Not roll, let's not go in there. They call themselves White River.
You couldn't see that one?
No. No, no, no. Where are those zombies? Huh? They didn't kill me. Oh, I did it! Hey, done. Maybe find the way to the safe. Where's the zombie? Yeah, there's this back door stuff. Hey, can you check these doors back here? They probably just lead to the same place as well. Okay, let's do this. Empty this. Was locked? Oh, it says it was unlocked.
Hey, you're cold. You're cold and I'm hot. You get it? I'm cold and you're hot. No, you're cold and I'm hot.
Wow. Wow, really? Just wow. You are what? Go ahead. Never mind. Shush. Oh, come on. Let me get that knife. Hold up. He sent it to the wrong person. You did not send it to Brandon. Oh. He and him are friends. Oh.
No, you have to send it to me. You have to send it.
No, hold up. Let me have one of those.
Alright.
No, I get the red one. You already have one. No. No, you have it in this. Now let go of it. Thank you. Thank you so much. It won't let me get inside there. Yeah. Thank you. Oh yeah, I get the nice red sweater. Awesome, I say.
Oh yeah, we roll. What's up, dude?
All right, I got it. Oh yeah. I look so swag. I'm so swag. You must be really, really, really tired. Look how bloodshot you are.
I look fresh.
I got the red one. I got the red one. It's way better.
Yeah, you look blood.
I'm not. What? This is not even the color of blood. It's not even close.
Really red blood.
Let's get out of here.
Our blood is red. Oh my god.
Yeah, this isn't the shade of blood. It isn't the same shade. It's a darker shade of blood. This is a darker shade of blood.
Where's my blood?
Oh, your blood's dark. Wow. Okay, never mind. Let's get out. Never mind. I'm not even gonna.
That's what I thought, Mister. Get back to what you're doing.
You don't even have a weapon on you.
What do you mean? It's right here.
Thank you very much. I'll take that. Can this even be used as a weapon? What? Oh, no, I did that.
Now, do you want it?
Wait, hold on. Try to hit me with that.
I can't hit you.
So sad. Alright, let's find some shelter. What? What'd you say?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let's go. Say, yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay, I got you when we get off the mic.
Yeah. What?
Yeah,
I forget you. Oh. Untouched today. My favorite. But, I take this casino token. Can this be used as money? Or... How are you breathing? It's hard. Huh? The
it's
item?
The game.
Oh, this man.
Here goes my weapon.
I have one too. Ah ha! Ah ha! Ah ha!
Ah, ah, ah. Oh, I have
okay.
I'm about to catch these hands. I'm gonna give you a bloody nose. Oh my god, why are you so bloody?
There's no blood on my face whatsoever. What are you talking
There's
about?
Blood on your body.
Look at me, then. Look at me. Come on, turn around. Look
at
me.
Now. Look at me.
You don't even want to.
Nope,
bro, wow. this is so sad. So sad. All right. Where are we gonna place these bedrolls? I was gonna give you a bedroll. But now that we are being
No.
What will you get? Fine, as soon as you find shelter, I give you a bedroll.
Oh. Look at me.
Oh, let's go. Find some shelter.
I think he has.
Whoa! Ho! Oh. There's zombies down there too. Look at all those zombies.
No, I'm scared.
Wow. Scared.
No, I don't think
We're stuck. Oh man, we're screwed. And my weapon is broken. Yeah, but there's still zombies down there. Oh, that was so slow. Oh god. Oh, look. Oh, we are so screwed. I don't know about you, but... Oh, man, we are screwed. Bottom to the top. It's locked. It's locked. Oh!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, this is unlocked. Get in here. Oh, my God. This door right here. Run to me. No, that's not the door.
Good.
Over. Look at your left. There. Open it. Close it.
We're so lucky.
They might be able to open doors. Oh. Oh, God. This is scary. Oh, my God. Yes. Don't go down there. Oh, what the heck? They can climb stuff! Oh my god!
Come here.
Oh!
No!
No, 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 it's I fall over? Oh, oh crap. Ooh. Ah, oh, oh. Sit down. Should we run for it? Sir, you can join. That'd be awesome if you joined. Oh, you might want to hurry before we die, though. Ah! Oh God! Run! Whoa! 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 Run! Oh man, Brandon's gonna die. Oh! Sir, you can join. Oh, I need an invite. Alright, I'll send you an invite. As soon as I get away from these zombies. I'm out of stamina. And they see me. Ew. And it's foggy! How did you get foggy in 2 seconds? You just spawned? You're just gonna run kill you, okay. Oh my gosh. I will.
Guys,
I can still see me. Okay, I'll invite you. Alright, hold on.
Candy and Travis had GTA.
Hold on.
Candy and Travis.
Oh, dang it, how do you send invites again? Oh, I forgot how to send an invite.
Can you just pass them? I think you gotta go to the half moon thingy.
Oh.
Or 7 days to die. No, go back. No. Go up. The wrong thing.
Oh, I know. Crap, I'm stupid. Alright, let's do this. Let's go back. Let's send them an invite. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to invite them, but I don't really know how to invite people. I actually kind of forgot. Yeah, I forgot how to invite people. But I'll try.
Join game.
I guess so.
Search.
Oh no. Oh, guess I have to.
Can you make a party game? You still won't be able to invite you.
Hold on. I don't think I can, hold on. There has to be an option here. Yeah, I'm trying to invite you. I'm not sure if I don't really know what to do.
You have to make a private to invite them.
Oh, heavy game, yeah. Oh crap, yeah, I have. Alright, never mind, I don't even care. Fans, yeah, I guess, fans. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Stop. Taste ice cream. Yeah, so how do I invite people? Oh, I can play two screen and invite people. Alright, try to join. Oh, invite friends, yeah.
Invite me.
No, you can.
No, it won't let me.
Try. Hold on.
I just did it.
Hold on. Oh. Alright, I guess I'll invite you. You know you're right next to me. Alright. Or I'll invite you. Wait, I don't think you can. What, these foot screens? We can't do split screen. Ah, God. Whoa, what's this? The homesteader? What's this? Got trophy. What's this supposed to do?
They're about to jump.
Hold on. Oh.
I said dang it. Nah, bro. I just want to play with each other. You can do...
I have to play one. Yeah, I'm just because I'm here. Brandon doesn't mind. See, he don't mind, right? Oh, I don't know. I guess you can join. Yeah, just join. I'll send you an invitation.
Ouch!
What?
Oh,
What? What? What are you talking about? Alright. Come play with me. Hi-ya. He's okay with it. Usually Spencer joins. Wonder where he went. Why do you say that? So you just assume he's grounded?
No, I'm not assuming I'm just grounded.
Yeah, okay.
No, you better not do this again.
What? I sent you an invite. You gotta join or...
Go back up.
I sent you an invitation. Oh. Wonder why I keep saying that. Oh, it got laggy. What? I'm getting ready to strangle you.
I'm about to get on your neck, boy.
You missed. You didn't get no neck. Oh, I'm just gonna waste all of this. Yep. Wasted. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna end off the broadcast here. Bye, guys.